trouble using PP right now because people keep being like distant from me and I can't attack them. Hey, what's up guys? It's me, Fisherman Whispers, and I'm back with another ASMR video. And for this ASMR video, I'm on the game Brawl Stars. And we're just chilling, you know, those chill vibes. If you know what I'm saying. But I was fixing the audio. I felt it was too loud. But yeah, I'm just chilling, guys, having some fun. It's been a while since I used BB. I wanted to try her out, and I'm playing with one of my friends, Mr. Poppy. He's actually a viewer, so shout out to you. I wanted to do that so bad, he would have died. Be careful with that. Be careful with that. He's using Nita, so this should be really interesting. That nice aim. Definitely do not contest that. Do not try. It's too dangerous, too dangerous. Way too dangerous. Dude, this Piper's a sweat. The struggles of using PP. Versus a long range character. We're being surrounded. All my days, we're being absolutely teamed. That was terrible. We were so focused and aggroed by that Sandy and Viper, we couldn't even do anything. In that scenery, I think the other power for BB would have like been a lot better, because instead of me going fast, I would have like a super like defense boost, which would have been amazing. There we go. I'm gonna try to get this spike real quick. See if I can. See if I can lure him to my teammate. So aggressive. I don't have a clue why. Like, I physically don't even know why. Wow, someone was right there. trouble using BB right now because people keep being like distant from me and I can't attack them. This is a struggle. I need to remember how to use really close corner characters. I got so used to using characters like Max. So close. Yeah, the shield is a lot better. I would say being fast doesn't really work that well in higher ranked games. You have to play really, really defensive. Amazing defense from Nita. Oh, he's in trouble. 5 seconds, bro. Someone's gotta be down there. I knew it. I had no other option. I had no other option. Wait, let me check. What rank is this guy? Yeah, no doubt, man. This ain't working out, Mr. Bobby. I'm just letting you know. This ain't working out right here. This ain't working out. We need to do something about this. Why doesn't he use one of these characters? Oh, you could use Max. always need to play safe and go in places like this. I'm playing like if I was Max, which is really bad. We should have said Max instead of Carl. I think the ultimate would have been a lot better for the both of us. So aggroed on me. That was insane. It's like if I was the only person there. That was deadly. this type of like location. That was so not smart. You have your ultimate, bro. I risked it. And he's dead. BB's too strong, dude. It's done. Let's try to get to rank 19 for this radio, I guess. I don't want it to be too long because I do have to edit a video. soon as he had the ultimate. Man, dude, people are playing really smart. They're playing, like, really safe. Really defensive right now. I wish I could just click a button and just play against noobs. AFK. Sometimes BB's like little superpower helps you, and sometimes it does that, and it's just sad. Same team, that sucks. I thought they were on different teams. Skittles are definitely expired right now because this is just ill. He's gonna spawn again. I actually just got that hit. That guy must be so salty. Like, facts. Second place. Up. I wish there was a button I can click to deactivate BB's ultimate because it really can mess you up. You're dead. You're so dead. Jesse. Jesse's pretty OP. This could work. If only you had Mr. B right now. That would be disgusting, bro. Mr. B is a savage. Such a bummer, bro. When that happens, when I like hit them and it like pushes them back, when I don't want them to get pushed back. Surrounded. I do not want to be there. Oh, these guys are playing so defensive. Too long. surprise.